Around 350 kilometres north of the Arctic Circle lies the city of Tromsø, one of the most northerly cities in Norway, if not the world. On a latitude just short of 70 degrees north, the sun never sets over Tromsø for the whole month of June and never rises above the horizon here for the whole month of December. Yet the latter, known as polar night, doesn't mean that Tromsø is plunged into darkness during the Christmas season. Far from it. For a few hours during the late winter mornings, the city is bathed in twilight bright enough to get about and enjoy the sights, especially, weather permitting, from the top of the Storsteinen mountain, 421 metres above the city. Undoubtedly, what catches the eye from this vantage point is the city's striking Arctic Cathedral. Built in 1965, the structure echoes the shape and form of an iceberg, symbolises the phenomena of polar night and midnight sun, and prides itself in housing Europe's second largest mosaic glasswork. It can't, however, boast of being the world's most northerly Protestant cathedral, because firstly, it's not actually a cathedral, it's a church. And secondly, because that accolade goes to this building, across the Tromsø Sound, in the heart of the city. In fact, Tromsø can boast of being the location for many of the world's most northerly things, including to date, the world's northernmost university, botanical gardens, aquarium, symphony orchestra, regional theatre, fertility clinic, tango club, and set of traffic lights. It is also home to the world's most northerly glass-blowing factory, and certainly before COVID-19, visitors could pop into Blåst and watch the experts at work crafting beautiful, decorative, and rather unique glass pieces for all tastes and occasions. The biggest draw, however, during the winter months, although not exclusive to Tromsø, are the winter activities. Reindeer riding, snowmobiling, dog sledding and Northern Lights tours are big business here, with tourist offices all over the city. Although climate change, and now COVID-19, are impacting revenue. December 2018 delivered Tromsø's mildest winter in decades, resulting in my local dog sledding adventure being cancelled at the last minute due to melting snow. But an hour's drive south to Camp Tamoké and the Vass Valley saved the day. This delightful pack of huskies, all related one way or another, were trained for and victors of international competition. So eager and enthusiastic were the pack to get going, my first time musher kept her foot on the brake plate the whole time, for fear of going too fast. These dogs were not struggling under our weight, they were pulling us to go faster. The ultimate experience to be had here, however, is arguably spotting the Northern Lights, although not always guaranteed even this far north and on a calm winter's night like this. I was very lucky that they did appear the night I took a tour out of Tromsø to find them, although sadly the only lights my camera could capture were of the campfire here and of the more powerful DSLR devices my tour guide was using to take stunning shots of them, like this one. Suffice to say, my camera was very envious indeed.